Thank you. love that goofy instrument.
Stock in those things, but
best rock band. That's pretty good. They are a relatively new band. They've been out since about 10 years ago, so recent in my book. Probably old time according to you guys. And I think they just put out their 8th album, if I remember right. So they've been busy. It was traditionally a duo. It was just two guys. It was a guy on guitar and doing vocals and a drummer. They were good buddies, and they hit the road together. And then since they've gotten a little bit more famous, they've added a couple of guys to their band. So they typically play with a bass player and a keyboard player now. But as part of our treatments this term, we decided to try and do the Black Keys Unplugged, which is something I don't think they've ever done. They're a very electric band, if you're familiar with their sound. And so we are attempting to do their songs with mostly acoustic instruments, and that's why you're seeing the mandolin and the banjo, and we've got some ukulele and that funny instrument I was playing over there, and even our bass is acoustic, and in a couple songs we're going to have an upright bass come out, thanks to Tanika. Up next, we're going to feature Riley on vocals. This is a song called I Got Mine. Oh, and Court on the banjo.
Thank you. feature Doe on the banjo.
I'm sorry.
Hey, so that last song was called Psychotic Girl. And this next song is called Next Girl. Next Girl.
Chipping in some way, and then again there will be some great live music as well. So
put that on your calendars and tell your friends. Parents, you're definitely welcome. And anyone that you think should know about Fast Forward, which I think is everyone, you know, tell them about this event. Tell them to come out, and it'll be a good chance for them to just see what we're all about. And there will be some posters up later on in the week about that. Josh on the guitar, and then I'll be over there on the piano there. Okay, so, just got a couple more. We always save the loudest for last. This one's gonna be a cool one, though. This one was very much put together just by these fine gentlemen, and I had nothing to do with it. These are usually the best ones, aren't they? Anyway, we're gonna be featuring Eric Doan on the vocals. He's a newcomer to the music performance class, and we like having Eric Doan. Great vocalist. And Aaron Rollins on the drums, also another newcomer to the school. And you all know Josh, but we love him too.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for sitting and listening. I know you'd all rather be in biology or English or math, so we appreciate your sacrifices. Hey, one more time, let's get the band up here. If you would, class, come up here and take a bow, and you guys can give them a big applause. Now, come on. These guys are great, good kids. Not all kids are good, but these guys, good. Okay, hey, so we're gonna wrap up. It's a little